Apollo's chariot comes. Careful not to get spotted.
Did Agapio send you?
Yes.
Were you followed?
No.
Are you sure you weren't followed?
There was no way I was followed. I made sure of it.
You covered every track?
Every single one.
Malakash liar! You've led them right to me!
Who?
The dagger. Their corruption, their reeds, it's limitless. They're watching that shipwreck. And I don't doubt they're watching you.
What exactly went down with the ship?
I'm not sure. All I know is that this particular ship was part of the Dagger's fleet. They keep trying to salvage whatever's down there. If it's important to the Dagger, then it's important to us.
How do you know the Dagger's watching the shipwreck?
I see them row out to it. Men dive down and never come up. Those who do are half-drowned and terrified. They're forced to go back down again, and again until they're dead. The Dagger's looking for something, and won't stop until they've found it.
How did you get involved in all of this?
It was my master's boat that engaged the Dagger's ship. But he and many of his men perished in the ensuing battle.
I will get whatever's down there.
Thank you. Is there anything you need to know before leaving?
Where exactly is the shipwreck?
Directly south of here. You can't miss it. Some of the debris is still visible on the surface.
You must know a few things about Agapios.
Oh, I could tell you many things about Agapios. But I'll tell you the only thing that matters. He's a good man. He values trust above all else.
I have enough to go on.
Whatever's in the ship's cargo is of great interest to the Dagger. If you can get it, then maybe my master didn't die for nothing. Meet me down in Eretria when you're done. Over here.
There it is, the shipwreck. Debris from the Dagger sunken ship. This must be what the dagger is after. Now to find the woman in Eretria. Better make sure the... Are you hurt?
I...
Don't be afraid. You're safe.
Thank you for saving my life. Did you find anything?
I found this blade, covered in strange markings.
The important item the dagger was after was... a dagger? This blade! It's used for sacrifices in the name of Achilles. The dagger must be devoted to him. Find the right temple of Achilles, and you'll find the dagger. But which is the right temple?
What will you do once the dagger's gone?
It'll be nice to live without fear, but I'm still a slave without a master.
A slave without a master is free. Agapios will know when I show the blade to him. You should find a safe place to lie low until this is over.
There's nowhere for me to go. I only have the clothes on my back.
Here. This should help you get started.
Thank you, Mystios. I'll never forget what you've given me. Freedom.
This still need to meet all of Agapios' contacts. That's the last of Agapios' leads. Better tell him what I've learned. He isn't quite the one to hear this.